I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought, that any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea, and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace, forgotten in time.
Sound of that.
Thank you.
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
It's all clear, Laura. Come on up.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
By those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit! It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible. Darling, think. Think before filing those papers. I've sunk the last of my fortune into this expedition, but it's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it. You've been with me since I was nothing. You know what I'm capable of achieving. I haven't lost my touch. I'm just at a low point right now. Don't you see? I'm on to something here. Laura, you remember her, my young protege. She has real data to back up her theories, but she doesn't have my savvy. It's going to be my name on the discovery and my face in front of the cameras. If this all pans out, the show will be huge. If you want to leave me then, I promise I won't fight you. But please, just wait on it. I can't have this kind of publicity muddling my image. Please.
Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries.
We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this. Should do it. Let's see if I can fix this app. Japanese no actors can tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions. Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous, and this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited! This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me. might work as a ramp.
There's got to be a way to raise it up higher.
Thank you. to do.
Looks flammable. Did it.
Ugh!
should do it.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably gonna drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Thank you.
right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready. Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Woodman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say it's shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
Let's keep going, shall we? We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
Laura, we should get moving. A story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Come on, let's see what we can find. Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! No. Please!
Get off!
Just
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Dá-me minha pistolete. Иди. Пошла.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silent girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Laura, run!
No! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all! Hey, bring
Can't
us the
make
prisoner!
Out.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
Keep looking.
There, another one.
Oh, God.
Hey, back here. Hey.
Играться в прятки, мальчика. Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find I always find him. Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Ah!
Came in, another tanker?
Nah, looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon. Got a crew towing in now.
Think we'll get any new recruits out of this bunch?
Fuck, man, I don't know. Better for them if they just die now.
How'd you figure?
Well, how long's the last batch been in the pit?
I don't know. A few weeks?
Yeah, they're probably starving by now. I'm gonna run in just days. Come on, what do you think's gonna happen if we throw one of those new ones in there?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, eaten alive.
Get over here! Oh, shit!
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. Going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
Smaller group escaped to the lower forest.
Maybe you get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Be another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
There's a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias have to say?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. We trust him.
So that means they can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
here somewhere. Find her.
Capture? Kill.
Kill her!
It's too much trouble.
What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side!
Got it. All the way to the CJ.
There she fell.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. Gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard!
period. Was all this part of Yamatai? Let's get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
What the hell is happening on this island, Roth? Who do you think these people are?
Violent fanatics, some kind of cult. But they're organized. They were ready to